Hello students, in previous video we saw how to work in accounts info. In this video we will see how to work in inventory info and that also the stock groups option. So what are stock groups? Stock groups are similar kind of stock items which are grouped together with the help of stock group option so that we can get a exact report of quantity, cost, etc. of this similar stock items. For example, stapler, paper and notebook should have a stationery as a group. So as we created a group for ledgers, this is also similar to those groups. These are stock groups where similar kind of the stock items. Stock items are goods which have similar qualities and can be grouped under one name. So let's see, stapler, paper and notebook, this all come under the category of stationery. So we will create a group and we will add all these stock items to this group. So let's see, here we are a City Center Retail Private Limited and we are a retailer who sells grocery items, who sells stationery items, who also sells furniture. We are a big retailer like DMart or a Big Bazaar who sells everything. So let's see, go to stock groups and then go to display. We have already got three stock groups, that is furniture, grocery and housekeeping items. Now we will create one more category, that is stationery. Keep it as primary, keep all details same. So here you can see our stationery group has been created. Now whenever you create a stock items related to stationery, say stapler, notebook, pencils or pen, you will take stationery as a main group for those stock items. And then in alter option you can go and alter this group. Any mistake if you have made, you can go and alter over here. In multiple stock groups you can go and create multiple groups at one go. Okay, here I am not creating anything now, but if you want to create something under furniture group, you can create more groups. Say under furniture, if we want to create a subgroup called chairs, so we will create chairs and again it would be under furniture. And should quantities be added? Yes, so accept it. So this is how stock groups are created, displayed and altered. In next video we will see how to create stock items, display and alter them. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.